Welcome to TCS Danish Challenge 2010, one of the biggest business strategy competition in the Indian B-School circuit.
Going to be tough, but then the best team will win.
We are not only taking top-down approaches, but bottom-down as well. Top-down would include two things. One is building cultural capabilities of TCS BPO, and second is key HRM practices, which very practical terms, in our opinion, can be divided into four major parts.
We have formed broad problems and then broken them into sub-problems. Then we have come up with strategies.
Cloud computing is not just one thing. It's not just one technology.
This level of motivation comes down and it's kind of inverted U curve.
I showed you and said MD during the course of the second presentation that BPO means BPO in the sense of the word, it's much more now. It's not just a BPO, we have moved into KPO.
They don't have any experience, at least strategically. Technically, they might have done some outsourced some work, but they haven't done any outsourcing strategically.
In terms of all the most effective retention strategies are all monetary related, right? So if they have been effective, how would your different level say that you're going to be more focusing on the non-monetary related? So is that your differentiator that we look at absolutely non-monetary benefits?
You said you talk to some Gen Y in Gurgaon, right? Which is the Gen Y you talk to? Which segment of Gen Y you talk to? Gen Y, whatever recommendation is there, it will be applicable across all Gen Ys in all countries. If this presentation was to be made to Infi or GenFact, how would the presentation change?
If you could just throw more light on would process innovations be influenced by technology solutions in Infi or
yes. Yeah.
Your own version, whichever version you pick up, incremental improvement in process and innovation enabled by technology.
How does it affect this topic? From the entire presentation, I just want to ask you, give us one thing that he says should be. How many things you said? Give us only one.
Stop. I went through 49 presentations myself because I was one of the guys coordinating this. All of you did a great job. Two aspects of Gen Y, right? The creativity element was there. The sort of presentation, the research and the use of technology was there. I can feel that you are putting double the effort because the competition in India is far higher than abroad anywhere.
I know it's a culmination of a long journey for you all. You all have put in a lot of hard work, each one of you, and believe me, it's truly appreciated from our side.
The lot of maturity comes from taking up these kind of challenges.
This is an opportunity for all of you to make things out of it. So I kept giving you feedback purely because you guys were talking about strategy. I'll call up three names who got this prize. It's Amit, Minanga, and Ankur. A team that wins the first prize of 115,000 rupees with a gift award and with definite opportunity to explore a job with financial services. Services. Mohit Mahajan.
First of an event which is giving PPIs for the candidates who are through in the first round itself.
First of all, it's the brand name of TCS. It's huge. Secondly, obviously, the prize money is simply huge.
I thought it was pretty interesting because the two topics, despite being related to the IT industry, are so diverse.
It gave me a lot of learning, A, and B, the event is actually very, very tough because teams are from all over the country and you have to really prepare.